it's serious business to our people and our neighbors when their cars are broken into. It takes away their safety. It makes them feel unsafe that somebody is going through their car, stealing their packages. You know, the only time I see any police officers come through my neighborhood is when they're going from one place to another. My idea of good policing to keep crime down is to have police officers in your neighborhood doing neighborhood policing, police that you know and you can talk to.